A parent of more than 20 students every year, yet you didn't complain. A listener of our dilemmas, and you did not fail to ease our pain. You all are indeed an excellent teachers who stays with us through thick and thin. Happy Teachers Day to our beloved Mabog National High School teachers. Teachers, you play an important role in our lives. From our young and impressionable years and until now, you have been our role models, our inspirations, and our parent figures outside of our home who taught us many lessons about life. You mold our young minds and shape our talents to make us fight our fears and to work on our weaknesses. You all boost our confidence to show up. You all are great teachers who not only imparts knowledge to us students, but you inspire and encourage us to become a better version of ourselves, just like all of you. To our most respected teachers, thank you for offering us selfless services despite our rough roads, a crowded jeepney, just to help and guide us. And to somehow repay your kindness and sacrifices, we celebrate Teachers' Day every year to recognize your efforts. However, because of these big changes that pandemic has brought, we couldn't celebrate your special day at school. But still, we, the Supreme Student Government, managed to give you the recognition you deserve. To honor your countless contributions in our lives, and to take this opportunity to thank you very much, Mom and Sir, and to express our love and care for you through this virtual Teachers' Day celebration. And I hope that this new experience of celebrating Teachers' Day still make you proud and happy. Once again, Happy Teachers' Day to our beloved Mabog National High School teachers. God bless you, keep safe, and we miss you.